In this question, we are told this is a combination reaction.